Let's all welcome them with a round of claps.